My hope is that anyone listening to this or reading it in the future will remember that my father was a real man. Even though he is no longer alive to bear witness to this reality, and even though my words cannot do him justice, I can testify that he was a real man with a real, complex, beautiful life, because his love and presence in my life made me the woman I am today.